5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one.
Sending them to the mall? No, no, no. Them is my people, Mazala. No way I go give them up.
You always be soft, Bon Sunday. Weak. Sooner or later, you're gonna break. Then the jailer be getting his doom.
Wait. Who? Heroes! Me knew you was gonna come and help you old pal one someday. Mazala got me at a disadvantage. But if you can let me hold you from a few of your business partner, then together we could turn the tables on him. I'd be keeping this one while distracted. Go on, follow the path. And don't you be taking no for an answer.
Must be closer. We need to target something first. Too far away. Thank you.
is a lawyer, my true name. Haka always been in mojo for his rituals, and Bwansande always been willing to pay the fees. Well, what you give me that look for? Sure, Haka be a lower blood, but the deal's a deal, man. Just get the mojo back.
Fire a target. Must get closer. Too far away. To target something first. Beware. It is not ready yet. I am out of range.
Rat of the soul, God, mortal, Atalai.
Nasty one, but you'll be making him pay him debt. Sooner or later, he's gonna be back. You can't keep a bad lord down.
You want them souls, Bonsandi? Me want Rastakhan and all the others on the lorry. It ain't wise to be holding out on Lazala.
You're gone and forgot what it means to be a Loa. Your bond with the people, the power you share.
The only power that counts be debt, and debt be coming for them all.
Just be trolls who be coming to ask for old Bwansandi's help. All kinds be making deals with the Lower Adept. Like these two crazy little gnomes here. They both be hungry for power. So we were more than happy to oblige. But now,
beware.
That mojo back.
Out of range. I must get closer. Too far away.
Beware.
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 Closer. Too far away.
What have we here? That dusty old Loa has sent debt collectors already? But I haven't had his mojo long enough to create my masterpiece.
Wait, you made a deal with one zombie too? I knew you took shortcuts in your shiny mill house. This is a new blow!
Hey, hold on a minute.
Sweet. Old one Sandy had his share of romance back in the day. More than his share.
Don't forget me to Aloha, one Sandy. Now give me them souls and kneel before your master.
That was long ago, but me remember. Remember how the trolls be turning away from you? All them sacrifices? All that blood, how they were gonna...
We don't need worshippers. Nijil are gonna give me all the power I need. And Bwansamdi the one who's gonna be forgotten.
Old Bwansamdi don't just be making deals on Azeroth. Brokers be looking for power too. All kind of power. This one ain't gonna wanna give me back my mojo. So careful now. She's tricky.
Oh, my God.
acquire a target. I am out of range. Too far away. I must get closer. I am out of range.
You will pay dearly for this. This should be entertaining. Come away with you. Care to give this one a try? This should be entertaining. Away with you.
Them brokers be up to something. You best be keeping an eye on them. Now hurry back with the mojo.
Too far away.
These little friends of yours think they're gonna help you, Bwan Sandi. What chance you'll be having against me? It'd be Mwazala who brought hell here to the jailer's side. Struck a deal for old Odin's eye and made the Banshee war chief with a whisper.
You think you're one, boss man? Maybe you've been skulking in the shadows for too long. Come on now, heroes. Bring the mojo back and help me put this old Loa in place. Times changed, man. Mortals never be as weak as you believe them to be. You see, they have potential. But don't you be worrying about a thing. You're gonna be having plenty of time to learn from your mistakes. You did good, hero. Yeah. But what Mwazala got coming, yet for mortal eyes. Take your trinkets and be gone with ya!
That is a big talk, Bwan Sandi. But you be nothing before the jailer.
You better watch your tongue, little thing.